Today is going to be an interesting day. The weather's changed a lot since yesterday. It's snowing like a son of a gun. The course looks very, very fast, and I think we're going to have a real good day.
At 10,000 feet, Leadville is the highest city in the country. They have all kinds of endurance races here. But the ski joring race is the only one where if the altitude doesn't kill you, the horses might.
You know, somebody that don't know what ski joring is, somebody come and ask you what ski joring is, you say it's nuts. That's the first thing you tell them, and everybody in there's got to be a little bit nuts to do it.